Yo, sup, swag, and you already know what time it is, man. It's your boy Keon Laura, aka KL Swag, back here with a video, man. Look, man, we about to react to Coach Prime catching Shedeur talking crazy, and then basically he pairs up on the fastest. Damn, he pairs up the fastest and the slowest, and they're gonna do a little competition. Y'all already know, man, how I get down, man. Y'all know I play college football. Y'all know I like reacting to this, man, stuff like that. Y'all already know. We gotta get back to reacting to Deion Sanders and, you know, keeping track with that and stuff like that, man. Y'all know I'm a Colorado fan now, so let's get into it.
Selection of homes for sale right now throughout Miami-Dade and Broward. Pay zero.
Supporting one another. I love that we're challenging one another. I love that we're becoming brothers.
Bro, this is, oh my God.
Status. I love what I see. And what I see, I truly love. We're going into competition. Everybody get with your groups, get with your coaches right now. I just want you to get with your groups and coaches right now. Everybody shut up over there, please. Listen. I need Lambert over here and need the banks right there. You're not the same group. Okay. Coaches, I need your fastest guy, and I need your slowest guy.
Oh,
your fastest and your slowest. I want to know your fastest and slowest.
Stop moving.
One, two, three, four, five, six. You fast and slow.
Who does a relay fastest and so I put the fast on this side?
These days, man, the relays, man. I miss the days that the coaches used to make us run 50 yards. They put us in the group, make us run 50 yards sprinting back. Man, I miss those days, bro. Why? Team works, see who gonna screw up. Team work and see who gonna screw up.
I was trying to read outside that bitch.
You power eat it. Guys, listen up. The work today was outstanding.
Like, I'm not going to lie, bro. That relay was kind of hard or whatever like that because it basically just shows, okay, who's going to screw up. You know what I'm saying? At first, I was going to say, why are they using the ball or whatever like that? But that was actually chill or whatever like that, using the ball and then running with it and stuff like that and then handing it off. And, yeah, bro fumbled.